Roger for the bit for me, man.
Yeah, trying to.
Thank you.